guys, it's Bobby Lovelace. I'm very sorry for my lighting right now. I'm doing this video on my laptop, so just work with me, guys. In the previous video called Love Me Hair and Wigs, this is the wig, so you guys can see how it looks on me, and I have a strap to secure it to my head. Also, what I do, why I left a little of the black part out, is because I bring my hair out. As you can see, it just get to me, it gives like a more natural look, just to me. So enough about that, because this video is all about the luncheon, guys. This is a very big haul that was sent to me to review from the luncheon, and she's, like I said, she's a very sweet lady, and I'm going to leave all her information in the description box below, so please go check her out when you get a chance. But this is some wonderful stuff. Like, I mean, I just love it. Okay, let's start with the bracelet. This is a diamond, a diamond bracelet, and it's gold on the inside. It opens up like this. So, I mean, to me, this is gorgeous, a gorgeous, very, very nice piece. You can wear it just about anywhere. And it's not like that cheap gold, like, you know how some stuff is kind of like cheap. It has like some, a little weight to it, so, you know, it's pretty good jewelry. Pretty good bracelet. Okay. Next thing is these beautiful diamond heart earrings. I'm going to lower this, you guys. You probably won't be able to see my face. I just want you to really see the jewelry. These beautiful heart earrings. Gorgeous. So gorgeous, guys. And they're studs. You guys know I'm a stud freak. Next thing is the BITCH earrings. You see? And they're studs. And wait, you can't do the BITCH without the BITCH chain, if you know what I mean. I'm sorry, guys. I have this stuff all laid in here very nicely. You can't do it without the BITCH chain. Look at that. Gorgeous. Next thing was sent to me, which I truly love, truly adore. It is too gorgeous, and this is only something that a true diva could rock. This is the diamond heart stud pendant. Like I said, her gold is not cheap. Like, it's that costume jewelry that is like very, like, I'm telling you, it's going to last you a long time. It's worth the price. Like, I love it. Can you guys see that? I so love it. Look at that. Look at that around your neck. Well, imagine it around your neck. Gorgeous. Next thing is the bow necklace with the diamonds, gold plated, and I'm a gold freak. Like, I love gold, but look at that. That is so cute, guys. Like, wear this out on a date. Actually, I wore this for my birthday. Love it, love it. I'll try to post a picture on here. I got so many compliments. Not only does it come with the chain, but it comes with the gold bow earring. Then it comes with the the gold bow ring. So it's a set, guys. I mean, you don't have to necessarily get the set, but I like it. Some unique jewelry to me. It's very unique. Next thing is the hoop earrings with the lips. Too cute, guys. Too cute. See? I know you guys can't see my face, but I'm just really focused on the lighting because I really want you guys to see these wonderful pieces. And this is gold plated as well. And you can't do the gold, you can't do the earring without the ring, y'all. Gorgeous. Excuse my nails. if my nails was done, I know it would be just the bomb, diggity bomb. But I know my nails are a mess. That makes fun of me. Then you gotta love it. For the breast cancer awareness ring. Actually, I have never seen one of these, and I think it's really nice to support breast cancer. So I thought this is a very, very nice piece. Pink diamonds too. And not only that, I know I'm not going in order, y'all, but this was so cute to me. And most of my chains are thick, so I thought this was so cute. This goes with the lip earrings and the lip ring, and it's the lip necklace. Like, I mean, this is just too cute with the diamonds, and it has a little piece at the bottom with a little detail at the bottom, and you could adjust it at the bottom and pull down. Too cute. Too cute. I mean, I'm just really loving her jewelry. Like, I bought costume jewelry, but I've never bought costume jewelry like this. Like, I mean, to me, it's just gorgeous, and it's a lot of detail in it. Also, she has this black lion necklace, which I think is so cute and unique. And it looks like it was handmade, but that's just how it looks, but to me, this is a unique piece. Not only is the necklace, but it comes with the bracelet. And it comes with a pair of earrings. And they're studs. Next thing is this double ring with you putting two fingers with the diamonds. Goes across your fingers like this. That is too cute, y'all. I mean, you guys really have to go check this lady out. Gorgeous. Then she also sent these like little butterfly diamond crystal earrings. And these are too cute studs. I'm in love with studs, guys. I'm a stud freak. But they are too cute. And then she also sent this gold lion necklace along with the black one. And you guys know these are like the new jewelry out that I guess is under Rihanna, because Rihanna is wearing these pieces. So this is the new jewelry out. And you know she couldn't just do the lion necklace, so we got the lion stud earrings. Very detailed, not just a little funny looking line. They're very detailed. Let me see if you can see it more. I know the lighting is very bad in here, but I mean, too gorgeous to me. Too gorgeous. Like, these are some very, very, very nice pieces. So what I might do is, one of these are brand new and one that I wore. So tell me if you guys like this bow necklace. All I want you guys to do is check her page out and tell me, and just support her in some type of way. Write her in a message on her page, on her website, saying that Barbie Lovelace sent you over there, even if you don't want to order anything. And I might do a giveaway with one of the bow necklaces, and you'll receive the bow earring. Like I said, one set I did not wear, as you can see, bow earrings are still in there. So if you are interested, like I said, I might do a giveaway, just depending on how many people really go show some love to her page and really show her. I might do a giveaway for this bow necklace, because you can't get these bow necklaces in stores. Like, they're too cute just to show you they're like, you know, good plated. And this one has the bridge thing like up above it. So I want to thank you guys for watching my small haul from the luncheon. So I just want you guys to go over there to her website, show her some support and love, and just say that, write her in a message saying Barbie Lovelace sent you. And like I said, I might be doing a giveaway with the bow earrings and the bow necklace. Just support my girl and, you know, just show her some love. And we're going to start with that. And then in maybe like a couple of weeks, I will definitely tell you guys if I'll be doing a bow giveaway. But if you guys are interested in this bow necklace and the earrings as a giveaway, post a comment underneath saying that you guys are interested. If I get enough people, you know, I will be throwing that giveaway. And it will be a wonderful piece that you guys can win. So show my girl some love and support, and that's all I said. Just write her a message, even if you don't order the thing that Barbie Lovelace sent you over here. So you guys know what time it is. I want to thank you guys for watching my video. Thank you for supporting me. Please subscribe up top. And you know, I love you guys.